What is up, beautiful people? Welcome back to our channel. My name is Leo.
My name is Andy, and today we're checking out Guns N' Roses November Rain. If this is your first time on the channel, we are simply two dudes. We do reactions, vlogs, we do it all. I know it's been a minute, but for right now, let's focus on some old school, I want to say classical rock. Y'all let me know if I'm wrong.
Yeah, be careful what you say, Chief.
I don't know if I've heard this song, bro. Be honest. This song has 1 billion something views. This is my first time viewing it. So it's going to be 1 billion whatever plus one. or two. But let's get right into it.
I've heard it.
Oh, I'm like, what, you want to be in an orchestra? You can tell it's like a throwback, boy. Very interesting. The whole rock band with the orchestra vibes. When I look into your eyes, I can see a love restrained. Darling, when I hold you, don't you know I feel the same? They want a kiss. Getting a guitar solo? Oh, wait, there's more? Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. What the fuck am I watching? Based on the short without you, I can't really see what it says because the outro is in the way. Hey, Chief.
I don't know, bro. Let me see if I can get it. No, you can't read it.
Is it, why did they do me like that? Why'd they do me like that?
I don't know.
Why'd they do me like that?
I wonder what... Is this based off of, like, a unfortunate true story?
This man said unfortunate true story.
Yeah. I don't know if this is real or not.
Based on a short film. By who? Yeah, I guess it's as good as mine. Hopefully somebody could put it in the comment section so we can understand it a little better. You said you knew this song, that you've heard it before.
Yeah.
You know, it's weird. I've never heard the first half. It wasn't until the second half that I was like, what the f-? I've heard this before.
When I wanted to play guitar back in the day, I was looking at, like, the best guitarist, like, in the genre, and this man, what's his name? I'm not trying to butcher his name. Slash, right? That's his name?
The guitarist. My bad, bro. I'm still trying to process what the fuck I just watched. But yeah, Slash.
Yeah, he was one of the, like, the goats. Like,
one of the characters in the game.
I'm not talking about guitar here. I'm talking about in general.
Oh. It's weird. Because I barely know anything about Guns N' Roses aside from... two songs, one from that I heard for the first time myself, and Grand Theft Auto, which was Welcome to the Jungle.
Okay.
Obviously, we reacted to "Is a Sweet Child of Mine." I feel like I've heard that before, just in general.
Yes.
Obviously, the only reason I know Slash is because of Guitar Hero, like the fact that he's a character in the game, and every time you see him, he got the hat. So anytime I saw the hat or the character with the long hair with the hat,
yeah,
I always associated with it. It's weird, it's trippy to me. It was kind of weird, like, seeing him without the hat.
Yeah.
Like, outside, just ripping the guitar. I'm like, what the
fuck? Like a normal human being?
But it made sense, because there was so much wind blowing that you just see his hair blowing, so I can only assume that they tried it and the hat just kind of, like, flying off.
I wonder, is his voice always, is like, is that like a normal voice? Is that's like
that raspy?
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
It was tripping me out because at first, I obviously, I don't know what the hell I'm watching. I see this whole marriage thing going on.
I've never seen the music video.
Hey, you still hear like the raspy diss? And I'm like, this is kind of curious to me. Like, this is very curious. This man has a raspy, like, hardcore, like, rock kind of vocals. But he's on a piano. He's playing a piano, mind you. I learned so much in one video right now. This man's playing on the piano with that nice raspy voice. It feels like a love song. I was about to say, I'm like, damn, what's up with me today? I've been picking like love songs today. Yeah. I don't know why, or this week in general.
Yeah.
It's been all this lovey-dovey stuff. And you had me in the first half. You guys all had me in the first half. I was ready to say, bro, it's so beautiful how y'all got us, you know, walking down the church for the marriage. Then we have our nice little banquet. I'm like, damn, this brings a lot of memories, you know? Like being a little kid running around at everybody else's wedding, you know, eating all their cakes and candies and food. And then, you know, it starts raining. And even with the rain, mind you, even with the rain, I'm laughing in my head. I'm like, damn, bro, if I was to ever get married, I feel like that would be something that would happen at my wedding or my banquet, you know. Like, I think about that, and I laugh. I'm like, that'd be fun, bro. Just hanging out, everybody wet, bro. That'd be kind of funny, kind of dope, you know? It'll be different. And then out of nowhere, I see this man running into the cake, throwing himself into the cake. And I'm like, what the f-? Why is that necessary?
It has to be dramatic. The cake is ruined anyways, bro.
Yeah, with the rain. But
at the end of the day, we're not talking about the cake.
This man literally I understand
you're hungry and stuff, but we're not talking
about
the cake.
He literally tackled the cake.
What do you think about the song?
And it made
song?
No sense to me. And I'm like,
what do you think about the song?
What was the purpose of that, right? And out of nowhere, the whole song just changes. It goes completely dark. And I'm like, what the f-? Whoa. We're in church. We're still in the same church. But we're at a funeral. And then you look inside and you realize it's the woman. And you're like, bruh, y'all can't do stuff like that. Y'all can't be doing stuff like that to me, bro. Y'all trying to make me cry or something? Damn. I don't know if that's the whole meaning of November rain. I don't know what it means. Someone's going to have to translate that whole entire November rain.
It's cold.
It's sad, apparently, and depressing. So we went from a marriage to a funeral in a matter of seconds. And I lost my ish.
Life.
Sadly.
Crazy.
Kind of dope.
Beautiful people, if you're new to the channel, Masterpiece, subscribe, hit that post notification bell to see you post another video. Like the video if you like the video for the boys. Don't forget to comment down below what video we should react to next. I know I'm speaking really fast, I'm sorry. And don't forget to always support the artist.
But did you know this was featured in Thor Love and Thunder? Which we both saw. Don't remember. Ladies and gentlemen, shout out to Guns. And Roses, shout out to the whole band as a whole. If I'm not mistaken, they made a movie, right? Even though I know every time we mention an artist and a movie, whether it's Freddie Mercury and Queen, whether it's Elvis Presley, people be saying, hey, yo, don't be relying on the movies too much. But this is a curiosity.
Yeah, because I'm not saying they make stuff up, but they put extra stuff in just to fill in the time.
I get it, but it'd be nice to check out. It'd be nice to check out, even though I could just probably watch a whole like documentary on the whole band, just in general. But it'd be cool to check out a movie about it. Shout out to Guns N' Roses. Shout out to you beautiful people for hanging out with the boys. Let me know. Mind you, we haven't checked out Welcome to the Jungle. I don't even know if they have an actual music video, but I'm down to check it out if they do, because that'll be the first time I see it.
Remember, keep it simple.
Never.
And we'll see you, beautiful people.
There's nothing simple about it.
In the next one.
Going from a marriage to a funeral, which is kind of a nightmare. Hence why he's waking up. I hope I never go through something like that. Love y'all. Good night.